गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अंजुला अग्रवाल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ क्लास 7 चैप्टर 2 द गिफ्ट ऑफ चैपल्स। वी विल डिस्कस हेयर इफ क्लॉज इज ए कंडीशनल क्लॉज। इट इज यूज टू एक्सप्रेस that the action in the main clause can only take place if a certain condition is fulfilled. As for example, we can take this sentence, if she knows we have a cat, Pati will leave the house. The condition is this, and what would be the result? Pati will leave the house. Now you see second sentence, she wouldn't be so upset if she knows about the poor beggar with sores on his feet. Now see next sentence, if the chappals do fit, will you really not mind? Each sentence you have seen, in each sentence consists of two parts. The first one begins with if. It is known as if clause. Now this is the exercise we will discuss here. Rewrite each of the following pairs of sentences as a single sentence. Use if at the beginning of the sentence. Now students, you have to keep in your mind, first you will use if, and all these are imperative sentences. You can use you. And these are two sentences. We have to combine these two sentences into one. So where is full stop? You will put comma. As for example, walk fast, you will catch the bus. First of all, you will use if. You walk fast, comma, you will catch the bus. Second is, don't spit on the road. You will be fine. Don't spit on the road. Here it is negative sentence. Don't spit on the road. If you spit on the road, comma, you will be fined. Understand, students? Now there are some more sentences we will discuss here. Next, don't tire yourself. Now you wouldn't be able to work in the evening. If you tire yourself now, you wouldn't be able to walk in the evening. Next sentence is, study regularly, you will do well in the examination. Again we will use if. You study regularly, comma, you will do well in the examination. Next is, work hard, you will pass the examination in the first division. If you work hard, you will pass the examination in the first division. Next is, be polite to people, they will also be polite to people. If you are polite to people, they will also polite to people. Next is, don't tease the dog, it will bite you. If you tease the dog, it will bite you. Now students, you are able to understand use of if clause. Now we will take next exercise, use of if you want to, if you don't want to, if you want him to. I think you know what is the meaning of these words. If you want to, यदि तुम चाहते हो. If you want him to, यदि उससे चाहते हो. If you don't want to. First is, don't go to the theater. If you don't want to, he will post your letter. Him. If you want him to, please use my pen. If you want to. Now it is very clear, in which there is he, you can use him. Don't, you will use don't. or otherwise you will use if you want to. He will lend you his umbrella in this sentence. See, he change into him if you want him to. My neighbor Ramesh will take you to the doctor if you want him to. Don't eat it if you don't want to. Don't. So here we will use don't. I think all of you are able to understand these exercises. Thank you, students.